Alright guys, quick-minded Mario here. As I noted in the little video I made before our recording, we're having to do like a recorded video, not a stream. So hopefully that problem will get fixed and we'll get back to streaming. But for now, go ahead and get some Factorio in. So Mario's working on getting these inserters built. Let's see, we need a power pole here.
There's one on the left and power poles as well.
Oh, I put that in the wrong spot. Okay. These need some in here. Okay. I'm going to take a look at iron here, so we can see this one's already out. I need to build some more of those, the electric mining drills. Build five. So we'll go ahead and get the iron mining throughput improved, and then we'll probably start on building the bus after that so we can start getting a lot of these parts automatically built.
Everything's done though. Just don't have someone to.
Beam three. There we go.
I'm gonna go ahead and hook up to copper.
Okay. Mario's working on that right now. I guess I could work on this part.
There's
get this going.
There's a bunch of inserters missing.
Yeah. I'm out of inserters.
All right, now I already have.
Copper. I have gears being made. Yeah. I'll try to do this. Definitely need a lot more iron throughput. Okay.
My question is, why did we make so many iron ones? We made only two right now.
I don't know, I can't recall. I'd have to rewatch the video.
Alright. Right now, I was kind of hoping to research tool belt if I could.
Okay.
us the rest of the turn.
Yeah, it looks like we only need to, I believe.
Alright, because I placed it. I placed a lot of them, and then I made some extra, and they just got finished.
Okay.
Make some vines so we can get more iron because we're obviously very short on it with all of our trees.
Alright, so I'm gonna come up here and grab some of this stuff. Then I need to grab some more iron.
You know when we're gonna
Probably soon. It's gonna require green science as well. That's gonna be a little bit trickier to make by hand.
I can take a while, but I could.
Okay, so real quick up here. There we go. Now we're going to get both sides running at the same time. Both sides will be able to fill both sides further down. It's a good balancing trick. Be able to scoot over to your right a little bit, please. Thank you.
I'm gonna research stone walls really quick.
Yeah.
Because it only takes 10 minutes. We're doing these. Our mining drills. And do you have enough power?
I could use some more. I have 7.
Right. I'm gonna go start.
Thank you.
I'm gonna start automating science.
Okay.
That way we don't have to. You wanna do it like the original thing that you taught me, or? Where you automate it, put it onto the belt, and it spins around? Or do you want to do it, like, the other way?
We could do that to start in, like, a small area. And then when we need more science later, we'll transition to a better plan. Okay, so that's looking pretty good now. Although this one being full right here is helping get the flow down this way as well. Well, now we need more copper.
Oh, I have plenty of copper.
Actually,
oh.
Hold on.
You like that.
Okay, we actually need more power first.
Up here?
I'll take care of power.
Labs.
I have to change this up too. We need to research landfill, don't we?
Yeah.
Okay, we'll hold off on that for now.
Alright, I'll automate it. I'll automate. I'm trying to say automate science. This stuff. So right there look good.
One of those. And I'll need an offshore pump.
You know, this is not the best map to start off with. Yeah.
Actually, I don't want that yet.
I made a map, like, to make for my own thing to learn and get better at the game.
Uh-huh.
And I had huge supplies of copper, coal, and iron. This is not the best map to have.
Yeah.
My map had tons of iron, like, the supply was huge. You could have iron supplies for, like, the whole game for that one thing.
Nice.
If I sped run it, really.
Okay. Down to here. Okay.
Now everything's gone.
Back up. Iron's pretty full. Go ahead and get another line of copper being mined. What else we need to do? Six. Okay, so
that's not what I meant. You know how to change my screen? I don't know how to say it. How to change these to something by breaking them?
Should be able to just click on it. And then
this.
Yeah, there you go. Okay, so copper line's gonna be pretty good, I hope. So let's see what I can do.
these chests don't need power.
So I need iron plates. Gear wheels.
Alright.
Let me just make this by hand for now.
Red sign. Automatic now.
Okay.
Any research steel processing? Sorry.
It's okay.
Sorry guys, the microphone fell. If you didn't see, I don't know. Sorry. I'm gonna apologize anyways because. Anyways. I researched steel processing. Because. It's not going to take that much, and it's better to get it out of the way now rather than wait a bunch of time just to let it sit. Next, I think we should get optics. Unlocks lights.
Yeah, that's something we could do. So, we were going to run to the right with our bus, weren't we, or were we going to the left?
I think we were going to the left.
Okay.
I'm not sure.
That's probably a good idea.
Alright, so there's going to be like a copper and iron one right next to each other?
Well, I mean, they'll, like...
Like, be a few apart, but, like,
yeah.
Fairly near each other.
It'll probably be something like that. The iron. And then we'll do that with copper, but we'll only have two for now, because I don't think we really need more than two lines going.
That works. Research next.
Let's see.
You could research factories or architecture, which would be helpful to make green science, as you saw in my world that I showed you. Because you can fit three of those in there, and eventually they'll just stack up and be completely full thing, as you saw in my world. I have plenty of materials. Let me completely.
Alright, it's something we could look into. We'll build some more stuff real quick.
Optics finished.
Alright.
Do you want me to automate green science?
Automate what?
Green science.
Yeah, you can give that a shot.
Didn't I make you armor in the last time?
Yeah, I have light armor.
Alright. I'm gonna start automating green. Shouldn't be hard at all. Yeah, we already have red stacking up. While I'm doing that, do you want to research heavy armor? Or electronics. I was thinking maybe electronics for heavy armor. So for armor.
We could do this and then heavy armor.
Okay.
So while I'm waiting on this stuff to build, I'm gonna bring these down.
I'm out of iron. Bunch of copper and iron because it's awesome.
Okay. Wow, I just ran out of stuff too.
So we're not gonna do the might wanna look at my inventory. Easy.
That's just a little bit of iron and copper.
Yeah, not too much. I'm gonna drop it on the ground because I don't know how to transport guns. Oh, I accidentally shot my gun.
Just, you can click on them or on the items and then control left click on me.
Oh, it only gives a stack. Okay.
Yeah, that's fine.
Alright,
yeah.
I'm gonna go automate that. How many, do you know how many assembling machines I'm gonna need? Electronics, I need to do heavy armor.
Okay.
So how many assembling machines?
Not off the top of my head.
Crap, we can't automate it quite yet.
Okay.
We need next automation thing.
Okay.
Inserters can't be made with these ones.
Gotcha.
Which means we'll have to research the second one with eight. Oh, it takes red signs. You want to start researching it right now and research heavy armor later?
No, heavy armor is going pretty quick. I think we'll be alright.
Alright, and then we'll research automation too. I need science. Jeez! Microphone just wants stuff.
Oh, because your desk keeps moving. If you, go ahead and slide your monitor up a little bit. Or to the side, one or the other. There, that should keep it up now. Oh, let's copper's heading down, iron's down already.
Are we not gonna do the thing where it does the thing?
What thing is that?
Like the thing.
Balancer?
Yeah,
we're doing that.
Okay.
I just haven't done that yet.
Okay. Looks like you're just all four down and to just put it like that instead of putting four in. Put it on. Anyways, what I'm trying to say. So for iron, we're gonna have for inputs. We have two.
For now, yes.
Turned off pollution. Decided what. That's a lot of pollution already. That's more pollution than when they had. Get the pollution cooking.
Oh yeah.
more pollution than when I made my coal mine for pollution.
But
you have a pass.
Yes.
Right there. Oops. I have the exact same setup in your have things in that spot.
Mm-hmm.
I have that, except the blue ones and the second one, which I have iron chests in the first one on the second one. And then I have electric miners for the third one on the second one. And the first one is completely identical. Oh geez, that's a lot more. The thing I'm worried about though is that the more it gets split, the less there's gonna be.
Right, we'll take care of that later once we get faster belts.
First it splits into this one. This one. This one gets... This one's left into this one. Okay, we can make the blue ones now, yay. How would you like to race?
Oh, see, this one backed up. That's why the rest of these are backing up. Let's see.
Make a bunch.
This will have to do for now. I really can't spend too much more time on that. Okay, so I'm gonna come down here. Thought I had a yellow balancer blueprint, but I guess not.
I don't think so. All I found was blue ones. And I forgot I made my own balancer.
We just put this down then.
Is this how you automate green circuits? Is this how they automate green circuits?
Yeah.
Like how they get the lines of four across the thing?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, this is all.
Weird.
This is the line prioritizer do again.
It make certain lines, like conveyors, be a priority over others? So that if, like, if you want certain...
know if we're gonna get trains?
Eventually. Actually, what I'm gonna do real quick, I'm gonna bring this one down to there, and we'll fix it later. Disappear on me?
Thought I made a green
save. Green didn't save. Must have done it wrong. Oh. Yellow. 4x4. Balancer. Oh, I probably put it. Yeah, I probably showed up here. Oops.
Quick mind, should I put two? Like, I have to make inserters and belts. But both of them need gears. Do I put two gear things, one for each, or do I put. Two. This could go to here, this could go to here, or this could go to both. I feel like this would short out, and these one, it wouldn't be able to make quick enough, so it would end up not having enough.
Like all... So all three of those would be gears?
No, not this one. This one would be... for the inserters. This one, this gear, would be for this gear, this. Or, you could do it to where you wouldn't use this one, and this one would be for the both.
Hmm.
I was thinking if we use this one
both,
then it'd be, like, not enough. Like, not enough. Here's for both. That's why I was wondering if we should do both or just one.
That, and you're gonna have to have a lot of iron going into there.
Well, since we're early game right now, I figured we have chests filled into the room with iron and copper. And stuff. That's what I do. Is fill it
completely
that way.
Well, if you can keep up with it, that would be fine.
That's what I've been doing in my other work. I haven't been able to.
So yeah, just one gear wheel to each of these two right here. Should be fine. Or I'm sorry, I meant. Well, that might work, but I don't know if this would be able to keep up.
I know, that's what I was saying.
Well, what I meant was like each of these could have its own gear wheel.
Oh, okay. I thought you.
Yeah.
How do you copy it?
Hold shift and right click from one of the previous, and then shift left click to paste. Alright, so I'm going to kind of focus down here to get this bus going, so we can actually start getting things automated. So what I could do... come up here and grab some gears. Something like this. What did I put? Which weapon? Number. Tab? Yeah. Out of those.
Pretty sure they updated it to make running like smoother and better. When Jacksepticeye played it, it'll.
Okay.
But now it costs money.
Oh. Out of air now. Sorry guys, we're trying to do the best we can, but if you don't play this game enough, you start getting rusty.
Hey, this is a very bulky...
start building right around here and take this out. Mario there, stealing all the plates.
Dang it, you saw me. When you do it, I was gonna say I only have. I was gonna say I only have 87 iron plates. 87 stacks. That's a lot.
We could try one of these starter bases. Actually, oh, we're gonna skip that. Kind of skipped over that when we started building our own thing. There's a lot here we can't build.
Oh no, I think we could build that within 3 days.
No, I mean like there are things we haven't researched that we can't build yet.
I know.
Oh, okay.
We could build it within at least a day, but...
Go like this. Give us a little extra space to work with. It'll be all right. What I'm gonna go ahead and do build another one of these and get some nanobot termites. Be a few minutes.
I need the perfect amount of electric poles just for another science.
Oh, no. That's really weird. For some reason, bots. Because I have all of those X's, that's why. Let's think. Yeah. Thank you.
might annoy you. I'm sorry if it does.
Sorry, trees.
No, not the trees.
Alright, so I'm gonna have to place this back down. That's no big deal.
Okay, apparently making tons of green science takes a lot of iron. Like all that iron I stole? I gave some to you, and then all of a sudden I was just out after making this.
Okay, so here we'll see eventually what the inputs need to be. These are just labels to let you know what needs to come into this line. Go ahead and get these going.
Inserters are so stupid. Even if, like, if there's nothing...
Oh, nice. Okay.
I wish you could set inserters. Tell them to put it on their side or the other side. Like, building something and... belt,
mm-hmm.
Put it on the left or right side of the belt on the point it's going. That way you wouldn't have to do stuff like this. You have to put it to the side.
Oh yeah, so here's... I can get over there quick. Show you guys what Mario's talking about. So... he's saying, you know, he wishes the inserters, you could tell him which side of the belt to put it on, so that you didn't have to do something like this over here. But,
everything over here
definitely
is gonna
something
go,
to think about.
Everything over here is going to go offline for a little bit, because I'm going to extend these after I finish making.
Okay.
And I'm going to need more than 3 conveyor belts. Finish researching the robot speed, or do you want to research something in science, like a...
We can finish doing nanobot speed for a bit. Yeah, sorry guys, this is probably not the most interesting thing to watch right now, but Factorio at the beginning is pretty slow. There we go. We'll get a little bit more throughput over to the left now. And over to here to get this stuff supplied a little bit better. This is not the best way to do this, but right now it's good enough. Eventually, what you want to do is get faster belts, and that'll supply everything a little bit better.
At least the last one's getting a bunch of iron as well.
Yeah. Okay, so we're definitely gonna want to get this area started.
Is that a mall?
Yeah. That's a lot of copper.
I can never imagine ever using to not fill the extra inventory mod. And you can barely hold anything. This you can more than the inventory of iron and not worry about it.
There we go. I was wondering when that was gonna start.
Go get a drink. I'll be right back.
Boy. I'm gonna kinda my own little thing real quick. Definitely gonna need wires. Go down the center here. Whatever. So what I'm gonna do, out these for now.
Geez, I'm still not done crafting my... Oh, now I'll watch it. Can I research tool bolts now?
Yeah.
Like how we don't have to days. We have to walk for 3 days just to have to get iron from our science thing. So like when you're working on it or watching it. Oh jeez. I only have a couple things of iron.
Oops. Nope.
Look, man, why don't you take a look really quick? I only have a couple stacks.
Yeah.
A couple hundred. What's...
Well, probably not hundred. Probably... Head over a...
Okay. I must not have... It must be a mod. I was trying to get, ghosts going.
Ghosts.
To improve or just to place something down quicker.
You have to hold shift and then. Look. The line, you know?
One.
Yes. This?
Yeah.
Yeah, hold shift and then.
Well, no, click on an object to be able to make a ghost.
What's that? Like ghost copier?
Yeah.
Oh, that mod's outdated though.
Yeah.
That's why we couldn't use it.
Alright, so we'll do two.
So, like,
of those.
You don't have to make it to ghost it?
Yeah.
Shoot. They said. I'm already.
Okay, so this will help speed up things quite a bit. What am I needing over here? Oh, I need to build some of these.
Oh no, that ghost copier was like you'd place an assembler over a ghost and it would already take, like,
oh,
let's say, that's,
I gotcha,
what it was. So I already added that into the game without the mod. So.
Oh, well, before I do anything else, we need power very quick.
Why isn't it making those? Oh, because it's not making those. There we go.
I guess. Have that, yep. Good.
Alright, we've
got those, one of those.
We've got three green science and. I love how red science is so much more compact than. Let's see, let's take a look at the pollution. Oh my gosh. The pollution's crazy.
Oh, I bet.
I'm pretty sure it's all because of the mines, because that's where it's mostly.
Oh, that's what it is. Mouse over something and push Q, and it'll select it.
Bam.
But that might only work if you have it in your inventory. I don't know if it'll craft it for you.
Oh, and then it grabs it. If you have it. Okay. Let's see. Bam. No, it doesn't craft it for you if you don't have it in your inventory.
Okay.
I just tried it with the assembling routine machine.
power. We need a ton more coal now.
Oh, jeez. We're not getting enough coal to... Okay, I was gonna expand on the iron mine, but I'm making tons more miners, so... Oh, jeez. Not a lot of coal. Alright, I'll make more mines for the coal.
Yeah, I'm working on it, too.
Is there coal mines down here? Let's see if there's anywhere else where there's...
There's... Pollution. Coal's kind of far away.
That's our unfortunately. Only problem. Yeah, we only have a little bit of coal, and then the rest of the coal... Only two other things that are smaller than the coal we have. They're... Train... You'd have to have a train to be able to get it efficiently.
Yeah, we're not gonna have that for a while. We'll probably do landfill next. I
think
we can use
that. It's gonna be quicker because we're 50 and
70. These ones can't. Hold on. We can't put them right next to each other. We need room for a power pole.
Oh. Would right there be okay?
Yeah. Actually here though. That one can't go. Because it'll pick up iron as well. Maybe we could do filter inserters to try to take care of that, but that's just gonna be too much of a hassle.
So that's what those are used for. Because I never really understood what you were saying when you said that.
Yep.
But like if you're mining two things at once, you can set one thing to go.
Right. It'll only grab those items that set the filter.
Is I can make one point.
Okay. Do here.
Then you could go down and make it. Or could we put those two things? Oh, I was gonna say we could put those two things for just for the boilers and stuff.
I think we'll be alright.
What's all that for? Wouldn't you have just made it a much simpler by... that I don't remember how to say it?
Huh?
That looks so weird but awesome at the same time. I was gonna say take... Can I... Now the transport belt's right here.
Yes. Yeah.
You could have, like, to my brain, you could have just put it down to that one, but those two would go to the top of that, and then the bottom one would go to the bottom of it, of the belts, and it would just be that instead of using all those to that. Now that I'm thinking about it, though, it can overflow the top one and have those all the way backed up rather than having them all there at once.
Okay. Coal should be fine now.
Landfill.
Yep.
And I have no more insert either, so I'm going to take.
We're getting there, folks. It's a long process.
I'm game mode. I was thinking instead of nanobots, we could start researching logistics too to get faster belts. It'd take a while because it's 200 of each.
We'll start that after the nanobot range.
Okay, I never knew that you had to, like, use backward or, like, run apart so that way you could put... I was like, how the heck do you put power poles for these? And now I know because... Never really watched Factorio. Anyways, we're gonna have a lot more iron after I'm done with what I'm doing. Because I am setting up a bunch of more drills to iron. Do you make more copper or iron?
I don't know if we need more copper right now or more iron. I think we should worry about trying to get resources to the mall now.
Okay. What did you do to do that thing up at the coal? What did you do?
What do you mean?
Like, thing where it was like...
Oh. You mean like the copper right here to the right?
Yeah.
I mean, you could use that as your blueprint.
This?
Although...
You need two inputs. Which I'm... What are you saying?
I'm not sure we need to worry about any more iron right now. Because we don't have a fast enough belt to really push through all that extra iron.
That's why I was saying we should use, or get... Get fast...
Yeah, if you want to switch over to that, that's fine. Landfill.
Why do we need this small?
Items. It makes all the items we need so that we don't have to craft them by hand.
Do you even have the red inserters? Oh yeah, we do. So we can make everything in this mall, right? Except for the bot.
Not sure.
Looks like everything except for the robots.
Well, I had those already.
This. Making. It's gonna look super awesome, and I'm gonna be super.
That's gonna be pretty good.
I'm gonna finish
it. No, I wanna keep that.
Sir is done.
Well, now our power's good for now.
How is the... Okay, the labs are doing good, right? Everything full of chests?
Yeah, it looks like it.
Go up there just there. Yep, everything's good. I'm going to post it. Luckily, never gonna run low on iron. That's good.
Yeah, hopefully.
And hopefully we'll be able to continue this while we win the videos and streams. I can't wait to... Have you ever beat Factorio, Quickmind?
Oh, yeah.
I've seen the ending, but I've never seen it myself. I've seen streamers and speedrunners.
Mm-hmm.
Streaming speedrunners. That's a lot of iron, though.
Yep.
Sure, we had to make some.
Yep. We're gonna need that iron, trust me.
In my world, I have trained, because I have an iron foundry up north. I have a train that comes around and picks up iron, drops it off, because I have iron in the very south as well. I also have an oil thing, and copper, not copper yet. And I have it all set up, that way the train will... A little bit messed up with oil. Train will come down to the iron, pick it up, go up to the top, I'll drop it off, and then I have steel furnaces, melt it all, and then it heads into the bus. That way the stuff from the south can get up with it. Gears and a lot of crap, we got steel stuff.
Hey. Here.
Can you have little bits of the mall done to where it only does part of the mall?
That's what I'm doing right now.
Rather than everything else. So you can put stuff into there.
Mm-hmm.
It'll only do that bit.
Yeah. Okay, so we're going to have to pull iron onto this belt. Iron onto this belt. Green circuits? What? I forgot about the green circuit. insert. That needs to be part of the bus before the mall. Which is maybe a problem. And so I screwed up. I need to scoot the mall over even farther. Oops. At least I already have all this stuff made, so when I go to make the mall again, it should be a whole lot quicker.
Wait, what did you do about the mall?
I'm having to scoot it over quite a bit. Because we needed a green circuit area before we get to the mall. For some reason I thought the mall was going to include that.
Oh, so it didn't include that. So when nanobots take those down, it gives you the stuff back.
Yeah.
No, it doesn't do that with trees.
The nanobots will do that with trees if you're not using the termites.
If you're using the constructors, they'll destroy the trees and give it to you.
I know that. I know to never make termites unless I'm going to destroy a forest to make more pollution.
Yeah, the termites will just obliterate the trees and they're gone. Okay, so hold on.
Yeah. Oops.
Oops. Weird.
Fail. Nanobots. Well, that is so much faster.
Yeah, actually,
much easier and quicker to get. Well, that's how you got some. So you make green circuits like this, the thing, then you put the shop in the mall right here. Then the green circuits go into the mall.
So we have... I think so.
I have to put copper right here. So copper would go right here.
Yeah, but I made it backwards. It's going the wrong way.
It's on the wrong side?
Kind of.
It could go down here. Copper could go into the mall right here. And then it'd go, or not the mall, the circuit thing. Then the circuit would go up here, and then the mall could be. These could go underground with red ones and then further. Because we just got red ones. Research trains, we only need and they're getting to train. We could get engine and train.
Sure. And when you said that, why don't you Go ahead and work on getting nanobots automatically produced. Or automated.
Like, the, how's it, like...
Yeah. Because we're burning through those real quick. We might as well just automate them. And try to get it to where they can be built quickly. Know what I mean?
Yeah. What was with, like, what was about me talking about trains having to do with nanobot on them?
It wasn't.
Oh. Anyway.
It's just, I just ran out after building a ton of nanobots.
Yeah, I just built 25 packs.
Like, air pack, I just can't keep up.
Iron axe.
So there might be room, like, to the right here. Like, right here.
Well, I was gonna build them over here, right to the... Actually, we're gonna need the space for...
Well, the one thing you want to keep in mind is you want to try to automate supplying that area, too.
Like, right here? I built extra one of those. That way, we get more.
So I gotcha.
Right here would be good?
Probably, like, in this area where I'm at.
Okay. Time to do some science in my face.
Okay, so this is how I need this to go. So I'll give you a little bit extra room, like right here.
I have one level 2 automatic thingy. Hold it and then drop it. Here, I'll just ghost them. Okay, I have one now, so that's all of them.
Alright.
Okay, so maybe nanobots.
Yeah. Oh my gosh. Repair packs take electronic circuits.
Yeah. So we'd need that to make repair packs.
Right. So, you're not gonna be able to build that there.
Until...
Unless you build your own quick little station for
circuits. Oh yeah, I did that. I did that for green, which I can do. This would be...
Alright, well I'm gonna start on this. And I'm gonna get at least one section of circuits built.
Engine finished. Time to try.
Oh, whoops.
Can I take the gears from this box down here? Your thing?
Where at?
Right here.
Yeah, go ahead. Yeah, I built that just for something to grab real quick while we were over here.
Like, take it from the box and then hook it up to the nanobot station.
What do you mean?
Like, I mean, take the gears from this box, have it set up to go on our transport belt, go over here, put it into here to make the air pack.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah, you can do that.
I made the perfect amount. This is for now. This. question is, how the heck am I gonna get these copper wire up there? Because I need copper wire as well.
So kind of what I'm doing. So.
I was thinking, I forgot to place there too.
Where do you need the copper plates to go?
Not plates, wire.
Wire. You're gonna need another thing to produce wires.
Could I... Is there any
like
way
instead
to get...
of having this, the second set down here, yeah. Just take one or two of these, and run a line of copper plates up to here.
Okay, that's what I was just about.
And have it produce
to...
up here.
That's what I was gonna ask, if I could take a line of copper plates.
Yeah.
That's a lot of copper plates.
You get copper coming up.
Oh, okay.
This is another one of those things where I don't think it's the most efficient way to do it, but it's a way to do it.
And how's this line gonna get copper? Or do you put one of those further on now?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's okay. So in order to do. This. Okay, that too. Oh, okay. Railway's finished, we have trains now. Yeah. You wanna get automated rail transportation?
Sure.
Okay. So after this is finished, we can have automatic train. It's going quick. Bad. Not bad.
Good.
By the way, I placed those wooden chests, like, in the... Oh, why'd you make it so small?
Make what so small?
Like the copper and the gears. I think the gears should be a little bigger. I replaced it with steel chests. That way, it'll fit. These are steel.
What do you mean?
Or, not steel, these are iron chests.
Oh,
I figured we didn't need anything too big.
Okay, so
because that'll just take up a lot of resources.
So I just replaced wood again then. So.
This might have to get fixed eventually, so maybe the best way to do it.
that looks awesome. I always wondered how you get it to do that. Okay. I never knew how they made so many green circuits. I just kind of...
No.
Don't mind. Look at what I did for the green circuits. Instead of having a chest right here and having to restock it, I did this and onto this. This will always be on this side. This fast insert will into there quickly.
Nice.
Here's what Mario was showing me real quick. This little nice setup he has. You feed on both sides of the bell.
We've already made 9,900 green circuits.
Nice.
Got an achievement. Automated rail transportation is complete. What do you want to do next?
Oh, let's see.
We can finally do factories.
Let's get this for now. Okay. We'll finish this one off.
I love how you how it saves.
Yeah.
I'm so glad they updated. It used to be finish it or else you're, or else you have to restart.
Go ahead and do another section of circuits now.
Oh, what's this? Atlas sprites? There's Atlas sprites. Oh, okay, shift. How do you access the bottom row?
What do you mean?
Like, if you were to click the button on your keyboard, how do you access the bottom row?
Of your tool belt? I think you hold shift and push the number key.
Well, that's for the second row.
Oh, I'm not sure.
I'll go ahead and research architecture one. I think. Oh, why isn't it working? Oh, gears.
Oh, shoot. Hold on one sec, guys. Alright guys, sorry about that. Let's see. Well, Mario, it looks like you can't just straight up select the bottom row. You'll just have to push X and then use the number keys that way. X will flip.
Oh, okay. Because I wanted to know how to flip quick. I know.
Yeah. Oh, what did I mess up here?
Right. Everything's working. It's working beautifully. And it's making them very quickly. Automated it. Good. Smart. See, it's working now.
Great job.
I used this filter inserters to get the iron off of that one. So I wouldn't have to do another thing like I had to do pickaxes. So I just did
the
filter inserters. I know the,
probably block this like right there. Otherwise, we're gonna use a ton of copper to fill this when we really don't need to. Okay, we still have some time to do some more recording. Yeah.
Why don't we work on the call now, that we actually have everything working?
Yeah, we'll go ahead and get that started here in just a sec.
I don't know why, but all of the green circuits just looks oddly satisfying.
Yeah, they do. No, of that balancer. I sworn I did.
Oh, you did. I need to go check out
the there
labs.
It is.
I think it's the labs. You run out of
could place it over and it'll make everything else try to delete.
But you could.
I thought so too.
Yep, flags are. Wait, no, they're. I had over 10,000 iron plates in my inventory.
Oops. Don't quite need that filled yet.
I thought I would never be able. I thought my finger would get tired times. I think I just clicked over 200 times.
Okay. Plenty of stone here.
What's the shoot button? There's coal over here. Ooh, wait a minute. Is that? Yeah, there's oil. Oil right here. Just a little bit. Still oil though. Iron. Them all.
Yep.
That looks bigger than it was. Get like an extra large version.
I don't think so.
Pretty sure that's an extra large cheeseburger. Because the other one was a lot. Oh, biter base up here. If I go near their base, will they attack me?
No.
I can just like chill next to their base. Hey, what's up, fam?
The right one.
A lot bigger than I thought. Just chilling with the biters and bitters and whatever. I'm gonna check around because there's like. That's like the only base. Oh, there's another one. Oil down there. Yeah, there's a little bit. This big open field would be good for.
Yeah.
Up here? There's uranium. I was looking for it.
Nice.
You have to have like 8 trains to get up to there still. Uranium is still very good because it makes tons of power. And you have to use the.
Uh oh. Fill a bunch of girders.
Oh, what I was trying to. Okay. Is. this big field up here with a few biters and spitters. It's just a big open field. You could have so many factories up here. Like, just tons of factories. Smelters. Can you have smelters inside of factories?
I don't know.
Like furnaces? We need to try. If you could. Well, then. That'd be awesome. Before we start making factories, though, oh geez, architecture 2 costs 600 of each. Jeez. Anyways, I'm gonna keep exploring that. More biters. Okay, up here there's tons of biters, but down there there's. There's biters everywhere.
That.
Okay, pollution doesn't even reach the biters that they build a big
factory. Oh, I think that's everything. Getting this part of the mall ready.
Oh, for belts.
Yeah.
Art. You know, I'm pretty sure right now would be a good time to use those belts. Or to get them made.
Yeah. Because
you need belts. More oil. There's barely any oil out here. There's more biter bases than oil. It's gonna be a. Apparently, on this planet, it's very difficult.
And we're back.
Can I get fluid handling next? Or maybe oil processing?
Don't know yet.
Now all we need to look like a proper Factorio player is just to take spam or tons of bricks onto the ground under our belts. That's all we need to do. I think we should get fluid handling since red. What do you think?
Sure.
Man, it takes such a long walk just to get some fresh air. I don't even have fresh air right now.
How did I mess that up? Oh boy. My mind is not with it right.
I just took out a straight part, like, right out of a tree, or a forest. So it looks like the forest just got a shave. I need some nanobots. So our nanobot system is completely 100% automated, right? Does it have a chest? Correct, it doesn't. And I clicked off again. That's completely automatic. I just took a bunch of nanobot things. Let me know if you need some.
I'll grab some in a little bit.
Alright.
It's good for now.
I just grabbed a ton to be able to, like, get rid of forests. Because for, like, better, more space.
Mm-hmm.
I grabbed 105 to get rid of all these forests. But it's construction bots, so that way we can actually. Termite bots don't really do anything. All they do is just get rid of stuff. Construction bots. They take a little bit more stuff, but then. Give you stuff instead of. We're gonna have our electric particles. Jeez, the range on these things are crazy.
Like, I'm pausing real quick. Okay, we're back, guys. Here we got our, whatever you call them, all of our belt stuff automated now, at least for the yellows.
Next thing we should get the red ones done, because it's right there, and it'd be very...
Yeah. For now, I'm going to focus on getting these over here set up, so we can start getting the inserters automated.
Fish. I forgot. I don't know how I managed to get fish, but I didn't mine any fish in the sea. In the lake. My nanobots, I accidentally selected fish and it mined the fish.
Oh, there you go.
That's what the X's in the lakes are for. What can you do with fish? I know you can throw them, but what do you do?
They're used to replenish health.
Oh. You can shoot fish. Yeah, the range on these things are crazy. This whole forest up here is about to... Good thing is, though, we're gonna get all the resources from it, and the good thing is, though, we're gonna have more pollution. Yay!
Yay, pollution. Take that, biters.
Oh, there's already more pollution getting made.
I didn't mean to do that, but it happened.
We're gonna have so much space for this. Oh, were those termite ones?
Yeah, I meant to switch over to my gun.
What is the C? Like, when you press C with them, what does it do? Like, it does a cloud.
That's probably just kind of a glitch. Because when you push C with your gun, that shoots where you're targeting.
Do you want to get rail signals? Or are we just going to have one train?
We'll need it eventually. I'm not really worried about trains until we get the mall better prepared.
What does the mall and the trains do anyways? Like, what is, like, the mall just makes this stuff?
Yeah, the mall makes, like, all the parts and pieces that we need so that we don't have to handcraft them.
And you can just take them from, like, chests?
Yes.
I'm still just walking around deselecting things, and I'm almost out of nanobots. I had 105, and I'm still not done with this forest. I have 5,000 raw wood. What the heck? Oh, I have more nanobots? Do I have 500? Do I have 100 more nanobots?
Oh no! When you pick up enough of an item, a stack can only be so big. And if you pick up more than that, the rest goes in your inventory.
But it said I picked up 105. I just used 100. Now I have 100 more.
I don't know. It wasn't me.
Wonder how many nanobots are in that chest right now.
Good question.
They should come out with a nanobot, like, surgery bot, where you take a lot of damage and you don't heal fast enough.
That'd be pretty neat.
Or like a repair bot? Oh wait, no, bots can already do that. Never mind. Or like a repair nanobot.
Okay, so start building into this area. Let's let my nanobots go at it.
This space up here would be good for, like, a lot of lab stuff. You could just have one long lab.
Yeah.
Like, lines and lines of them, because labs. Factorio. trees are. Oh, geez, we're a long way from robots. Really long way.
Oh, yeah.
Even make the electric engine. Still need oil processing, plastics, and electronics. The electric engine. Have to get flight and robotics, but robotics we need crude oil, sulfur processing, battery, then robotics, and then we can finally get construction. Then we can get the personal roboport and get the personal roboport. To work towards modular armor. We can get. Wanna work on my.
Eventually.
I think right now. Actually, what do you want to research? Because right now we could research oil processing. We could research a lot of things. Automobilism? Automobilism?
Real quick.
No, we're not, okay. Do you want to start making drumming machine two or not red belts? Or do you want I could make get the stuff for that right now. I have the chest, I can make three of those. Two even have three. Then I could place down the belts. If we did want to make red ones right now, we would just need the advanced, what do we call it? Assembling machines too. Just three of those. Because I placed everything else down when we do need to make. I'm guessing these next ones are for blue ones.
Probably.
That's why they're not showing up, because we haven't
We haven't researched them yet.
Mario, we probably have about 20 more minutes.
How long has it been in the court?
2 hours and 9 minutes.
Holy crap. 2 hours?
Yep.
Not even a video. That's like a 2 hour video.
Yeah, pretty much.
What are these blue things? Blue triangle.
I think that's for bots to automatically work with, I think. Like, to put stuff in. So...
What are these beacons for? Oh, it speeds up everything else near it. Okay.
Yeah. Maybe that's what the blue means, beacons. Yeah.
Well, then
for
else?
Bots to get.
Okay. Jeez, if these green circuits are going where I think they will be, they're gonna be going all the way up here, then going to these two places, going up to here, to just going over to here, making, which is going into here. I don't know what that's gonna be. Are we gonna have automatic inserter making?
Yep, it's going right now.
I looked on the screen and I saw that. Oh, and then it's making the red ones. Oh, but it's also making that, which is making the quick ones. So, better than you. Gave you a gift. That's a lot of conveyor.
Yeah.
I have 221. You have a lot more. Pipes are going up here. Thing right now.
Yeah, we don't need to quite worry about that just yet. One of the next things we're going to need to work on is probably the research area and the red circuits.
Do you even have red circuits yet?
I think so.
No. What would red circuits be?
Put more stuff in the mall.
These nanobots didn't do their job.
Okay.
I don't know why,
so,
but I don't really want bacon.
I think what we're gonna have to look into next. Actually, yeah, that's gonna have to come up real soon too. That and research. I think we're gonna have to get that going a little bit quicker soon. And potentially more iron mining. We had another one run out.
More iron mining?
And, ooh, power. Look into power as well.
Those are some pretty solid streams of steam there. Say so myself.
Yep, but if you look at this, we're getting very close to being maxed out.
Isn't maxed out good for that one?
No. That means you, if you add anything more, you're going to be low on power.
No, it was like satisfaction.
Satisfaction means that's how much power is being demanded and how much of that demand you're filling.
Which is good.
Which is good.
But production,
if production maxes out and satisfaction drops, that means you're not producing enough power.
And everything, and the miners are gonna go slower.
Yeah, everything slows down.
I had that on my world, and it's...
So, let me go ahead... Oh. Put some of that. Probably almost didn't need to. 8 and 4.
Damn.
I'm low on... Stone furnaces?
Had a breakthrough. Made a steel axe.
Pipes in the... Pipes are actually being built down here.
I have 6,660. But... Jeez. Look at this!
Nothing. Spring pipe.
Okay, so for some reason I'm almost out. How much coal do you have? Oh.
114. No, I'm not connecting these. Don't think that would be a good idea.
Why wouldn't it be a good
idea?
Two boilers.
Yeah, I think it would mess up the flow if they ran into each other like this. That's good. I'm just gonna make some.
So mess up the progressive agent?
Huh?
Get it? Well, the
progressive. Oh. Yeah, exactly. That. See.
Quick mind, I need you over here quick.
Definitely.
It's an emergency.
Like, an emergency I have to do now, or. But I have finished.
Well, you just need to be able to see me on screen. I need to be... There. There you go.
Alright, thank you. Oh, and I just figured out. I don't have coal running over here.
Oh shoot, I... Oh my god. Quick mine.
Yeah.
Look on my screen. Stone brick.
Yeah, that's
one click and you'll put all that down.
That's pretty big. He had his whole screen pretty much capable of filling stone brick.
Pretty much my whole screen. This is my whole screen. Oh my god. Oh my god. Bigger. There we go. My whole screen all the way zoomed out. Look mine.
One sec.
All the way zoomed out.
Yeah, that's pretty crazy.
This is gonna take a while though, to get.
Okay, so I almost doubled our power. We can make it for a while.
Oh, you'll process and finish.
Look into getting steel started.
I'm already making some steel. That way, steel and stone bricks. That way, we can make more steel furnaces. Research flammables? Then I know what we're gonna research next. Then it's gonna take gray science pack. You have those, right?
No.
Yeah, we do.
I mean, we can make them, we just don't have them.
We don't
set
have the
up
stuff.
Yet.
We don't have the stuff for them. I was gonna say I wanted to get flame. Grenades, piercing round magazines, and guns. That too. 50 of each. Those you need. Hey, that's gonna be a lot. Oh, it takes steel, okay. Right off the bat, difficult.
Yeah.
I need more stone.
That's gonna be.
Do you have a stone thing set up?
Right here, where I'm at.
Start setting up red box now.
I'm gonna look into steel first.
Right now I'm making some steel.
Need to do electric energy distribution one next. So weird. I have my ear out from this headphone so I can hear Mario well enough, and it looks weird on camera.
Oh yeah, it does. I've seen you do that on your streams. It's weird. Alright, this.
That's frustrating. I didn't complete this part of the mall, and I've been missing out on factories being built the whole time, or assembly machines. Alright, just a couple more minutes, Mario. That's what Mario's working on before we quit.
I have a lot of inserters, but it's stone and steel. Since we have tons of wood, I'm using that and extra stuff.
Yeah.
And then I have iron and stone at the bottom.
Good thinking.
So that way you can brick and make it huge for a little place where you can put that.
And the bricks are useful for crafting other things too.
Now I just have to mine it one. This is gonna take a while.
right, guys. Well, hope you enjoyed this video. I know there were a lot of parts where there was no action or anything going on.
I'm still mining the brick.
We're still trying to get better at this game, but we just hope that you guys enjoy learning with us and experiencing the learning with us. So, Mario, do you have anything to say?
I'm still mining the brick.
Yep. Yep, we're watching. All right, guys. Well, we're going to go ahead and end it here. So thank you for watching, and we'll see you next time.
Bye-bye.